Hi, I'm Barend from Tameson, and today we're going to talk about air tool lubricators. An air tool lubricator or pneumatic lubricator introduces oil into a compressed air system. Please refer to your pneumatic component manual to determine if external lubrication is needed, because most modern pneumatic equipment does not need lubrication. If you lubricate a self-lubricating system, it can wash away the existing self-lubrication, cause poor system performance, or increase cost. In pneumatic systems, the most commonly used lubricators are mist lubricators, which produce a fine mist of oil particles mixed with compressed air. They operate on the Bernoulli principle. The air flows through a venturi, where the underpressure draws the oil from the reservoir. A set screw allows the adjustment of the oil flow. The oil mist is then carried to the pneumatic tools and equipment, providing lubrication. First, ensure that the lubricant is rated for your application's operating pressure and temperature. Next, check the connection type of the lubricator you want. Does it fit with your system? There are different brands with different connections, so make sure that your lubricator will fit your system. Next, the lubricator's capacity and minimum flow for oil drip. The minimum flow refers to the lowest flow rate of airflow at which the lubricator still operates and releases a mist of oil in the air. The lubricator capacity is the amount of lubricant the lubricator can hold and dispense, typically measured in cubic centimeters. Next, the material. The material of the lubricator can affect its durability, resistance to corrosion, and ability to withstand harsh operating conditions. To give you an example, aluminium has high corrosion resistance and can withstand high temperatures and pressure. And finally, let's take a look at a few less common selection criteria to consider based on your application. An oil bowl with an inspection tube allows for easy monitoring of the lubricant level and condition. Electronic level monitoring is a feature that uses sensors to monitor the lubricant level in the lubricator and provides real-time feedback on the lubrication status. A protective cage protects the lubricator against external damage due to impact, vibrations, or other mechanical stress. This can be helpful in a harsh environment. To ensure your lubricator is working properly and to extend the longevity of your pneumatic system, you should inspect it during regular maintenance to refill the oil level, replace filter elements, and ensure it is outputting the required oil. Before we end this video, I would like to recommend some lubricator products available on our website, tameson.com. We have a wide range of high-quality lubricators suitable for different applications and requirements. On our webshop, you can buy them individual, but you can also combine them with a regulator and a filter. It's also important to buy the right type of lubricant for your system. We have a wide range available on our website to buy with your pneumatic lubricator. If you found this a useful video, please give it a like and subscribe for more videos. If you have any questions about air tool lubricators or another product, please contact me or anyone else from Tameson.